welcome back to our channel, and this is me, Mommy Ruth with Baby River. And as you can see sa title ng video na to, this is going to be River's 10 month update. Yay! I-haul muna natin tong isa. This one is from Bebe Soen. Thank you so much, Bebe Soen, for sending us this package for River's ano, haul. So, ayan, tingnan natin. Bebe Soen is actually a company na I used when I did my newborn essentials. Nag-search ako sa buong SM kung ano yung pinakamalambot na material for baby, and nagustuhan ko nga yung Bebe Soen. If you haven't seen my video yet about my newborn essentials, check out that video here. I'm gonna link it here para makita ninyo. And ito nga, nakita nila yung video na yun and they loved it. So, pinadalhan pa nila ng more clothes si River. Ayan! Oh my God! Ang dami, baby, oh! Dami mong clothes! So, let's see. Ito. Ah, may letter. Basahin natin. Welcome, Baby River! Wow! We want to express our gratitude and excitement to have you on board. We can't wait to see you dapper and newest collection items. Bebe Soen. Wow. Thank you so much, Bebe Soen. Tingnan natin ang kanyang dapper collection. So, meron siyang... Oh my God! Gamit na gamit to kay River. Lalo na sa weather natin ngayon. So, we have now 12 to 18 months old na clothes. Actually, yun nga eh. Ang nagkakasya na kay River ngayon, he's only 10 months old, pero nagkakasya na sa kanya mga 12 months old na mga damit. So, bagay na bagay, perfect na perfect tong ano. So, this is, and 12 to 18 months old din. Fox din siya. Wild and adorable. So cute. So, tatlong piraso siya sa isang pack. I just don't know the prices, guys, no? So, kasi hindi nakalagay dito yung prices. Pero ito yung product nila. Sobrang soft and breathable. Ayan. So, one. Ito pa, another Fox design. And ito lang naka-isang to. Ayan. Sakto lang sa kanya yung length nito at saka yung laki. Kasi nga, mahaba siya na baby. So, perfect sa kanya ito. And another one from, oh my God, pajamas! This is perfect! Ito yung partner nung, ano, may partner pala sila. Okay, so it's a pack of three na mga pajama and sando. So, okay na okay ito pag matutulog na. Para hindi rin siya makakagat ng kung ano-ano ba yung mga lamok dyan and everything. Yung mga pata-pata niya. So, this is perfect. And I love it na may garter siya dito. Actually, isa sa mga ano ni River, isa sa mga quirks niya, pag pinapajamahan mo siya, nahuhubad niya yun mag-isa kasi hindi siya garterized dito. So, since hindi siya garterized dito, kaya niyang tanggalin. So, hopefully, ito, alam mo yung loose lang siya, natatapak-tapakan niya. So, this is actually perfect na may garter siya dito para hindi niya matanggal yung pajama on his own. So, yeah, that is one of those things. Wow! Shorts! So, perfect to. Meron siyang pajama and shorts na same outfit. Oh, outfitan. Oh, pwede na tayong pumunta sa labas, anak. At you know, maghasik ng cuteness sa ating mga kapitbahay, di ba? So that is so cute. This one naman, shorts na tatlong piraso. Okay, partner din siya. Ayan, so nice. You can actually mix and match them if you want. Okay, and last but not least, oh my God! I love this one! This is so cute! This is, I think, the wildly cute collection from Soen. This is a jacket! Yay! We really love this jacket kasi nag-iisa lang ang jacket ni River. So, thank you so much, Soen, for this jacket. Actually, ang soft-soft niya. It's made of cotton and may zipper siya on the inside. It's also the wildly cute collection from Soen Baby. And oh my gosh, look at that! Oh my God! Meron siyang ears! Ang cute! Anak, sukat mo to! Okay. Oh my God, gamit na gamit to kasi we always go to Baguio then. We go to Baguio all the time kasi we are looking into moving there very soon. So yeah, it's another vlog. Pero yeah, kailangan niya ng jacket talaga. And nag-iisa lang ang jacket niya. And meron pa siyang little pockets all. Parang pamatanda lang talaga. This is so nice. Also, pag nagsisimba kami. Wow! Ang cute ni baby! Ah, I love this jacket. Thank you so much, So and Baby, for sending this to us.
Okay.
So kasali siya kasi siya ang star ng video na to today. So today, I'm gonna tell you everything that happens to him in his 10 months of life. Charot, in his 10 months of life so far. I'm so sorry, guys. I know na yung latest, yung last update namin was he was 2 weeks old. And sobrang layo ng agwat. Ngayon, 10 months na ulit ako nakapag-video ng update niya. But nevertheless, let's move on and continue with it since andito na rin tayo. So, River is now 10 months old. Today is October 30 and he will turn 11 months on November 5. So, malapit na siya mag-birthday, guys. It's been almost a year. Can you imagine that? So, yun. Makulit na siya ngayon. He is 11 kilograms since last visit namin sa Pedia. And he is 78 centimeters long na baby. So, sabi ng mga marami, he really is a big baby compared to other babies. So what can you say? What can I do? Malaki yung tatay niya and then ako malaki din. So yeah, perhaps that's why. Yung pampers niya or yung diaper niya is now an XL or yun yung kasya sa kanya na diaper. And he is now an expert crawler. Ang bilis-bilis niyang mag-crawl. Ayan, yung mga tricks na siyang ganyan. Oh my god! And mahilig na siya manabunot ng hair, guys. Okay, nabunit pa si mama. And he has actually 4 teeth na. Dalawa sa taas at dalawa sa baba. Yung baba niya, yung parang isa hati. I don't know if tatlong teeth ba yun o hati yung isa. So I'm not sure, 2 or 3 teeth sa baba. Pero yeah, let me show your teeth, baby. Let's show your teeth. Yay! Ayun. Ah, sa baba. Okay, and sa taas. Let's show your teeth sa taas. Say, ah, beautiful eyes. Beautiful eyes. Beautiful eyes. Beautiful eyes. Open your teeth. Ayun, meron siyang dalawang teeth sa taas. You can see one. And yung isa, hindi pa fully na lumalabas. He now eats solid foods. 3 times a day, nag-eat siya. So usually in the morning, we feed him oatmeal or anything na pampago or prunes or banana and oatmeal and bread and egg. And then sa lunch naman, kumakain na rin siya ng ano, lunch talaga, like rice, lalagyan ng ulam or sabaw. Pero mostly mga gulay. Dati we used to feed him a lot of squash and carrots hanggang sa naging yellowish siya. Nagkaroon siya ng carotenemia, tama ba? Nagkaroon siya ng ganun. So sabi ng pedya niya, more on green foods na daw kami. So we feed him sayote with tofu or with ulam. He likes also eating meat. Gustong-gusto niya kumakain ng chicken, na hinimay-himay, at tsaka mga pork, yung mga ganun, mga himay-himay na karne, and fish. He loves eating fish. He loves eating na something na bago sa kanya, yun yung gusto niya. So yung dad, he also feeds him cheese curls. I know that's bad, pero yun lang yung way ng dad niya para hindi siya, makulit na kasi siya pag si dad niya yung nagbabantay. Expect mo na yan, papakainin niya ng mga junk foods. He likes talking na, like so, nakikita niyo yung mga ganyan, sigaw-sigaw. Yeah, nagsasalita na siya that way. Ganun na siya magsalita. Antok na pala yan. It's teething wafers daw to. So, hindi ko alam, pero nagtitit ka pag kumakain ka nito, di ba? Tama ba? Gusto mo ba? Busog? Ah, busog siya. So, he also eats Marie and mga biscuit, mga mamon. Mond mamon, yun, favorite niya yun. Pero ito, we always have a stock of this. Okay, so with breastfeeding naman, I still breastfeed him at night, pag matutulog na siya, and before he snaps. So, sa umaga, before mga 10:30, before his nap, naka-ano talaga yan siya, naka-breastfeed. And also sa afternoon, pag magnanap na siya, breastfeed din siya. Ayun na, tinapunan mo na si mama. Also, speaking of naps, he usually takes a nap about 30 minutes in a day pag hindi niya ako katabi. Pagkatabi niya ako, mas longer siya nagnanap. Umaabot ng 1 hour. Kasi pag gising niya, gusto niya mimi ulit bago siya makatulog ulit. So, I don't know if I'm doing it right. Pero, yeah, since andito lang din naman ako sa bahay, I allow him to breastfeed with me. I know some mommies, they already started weaning off their babies at this age. And for me kasi, I want to feed him until he's 2 years old. And it's so difficult, guys. Pero, kapit lang at lilipas din yan. He also sleeps all throughout the night pag wala siyang dinadamdam. Sometimes, pag nagtititing siya or he's going through a leap, so download nyo guys yung Wonder Weeks para malaman nyo kung baby nyo is going through something in a mental aspect, yung mga leaps na mental leaps nila in their development. Yun, hindi talaga siya natutulog all throughout the night. So, ganyan yan siya pag gusto niya mag-mimi. So, don't mind me guys, nagpapaminaw kay River. This is the only way na matatapos tong video na to. Okay, so let's continue on with the update. So yun nga, pero pag wala naman siyang pinagdadaanan as you know, as he is a teething or meron siyang mental leaps na pinagdadaanan, he sleeps pretty much all throughout the night. Yun nga yung biggest struggle ko these days kasi hirap na hirap siyang matulog at night. Close open. Okay. So, pag ganun, usually pinapagod ko siya bago siya makatulog. Tapos pag pagod na yun, na magmimimi na siya. And he still feeds to sleep. So, nakakatulog siya sa mimi. And I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, pero that's what works for us for now. So, we stick to that kasi that's what works for us for now. Okay? So, and then, favorite niya namang mga toys is anything na ikakabit niya, like yung mga takip ng garapon, takip ng mineral water, as you see kanina, takip ng mga lotion, gusto niyang tanggalin, tapos ikakabit, He also loves playing peekaboo still, bentang-benta pa rin sa kanya ang peekaboo na game, and tickling him yon pag kikiliti-kiliti, yan, gustong-gusto niya yan, kikiliti-kiliti. Kikiliti-kiliti. Yan. Meron na rin siyang mga favorite toys. Meron siyang favorite book. He can also, he also is very, ano, very interested siya sa mga books. Gustong-gusto niya yung nililipat yung page, lalo na yung mga cardboard books. So, I try to expose him to books as much as I can. Every night, magre-read kami ng goodnight book niya. Ano ba yan? Paa na yan? Gustong inaakit-akit yan? Yan, mahilig yan siya mag-akit ng paa habang nagmimi. And yun nga, meron siyang favorite book si Mr. Tumble. Every time na babasahin namin or memorize ko na yung sasabihin ng Mr. Tumble, tumatawa siya. And ewan ko ba, gustong-gusto niya yung book na yun. Meron na siyang mga tricks, marunong na siya mag-bye-bye. Bye-bye nga! Bye-bye! Ayan, kumakaway-kaway na siya. And meron din siyang beautiful eyes. Depende sa mood niya. Nasa mood siya mag-beautiful eyes siya. Tapos high five, yun. Hindi pa siya marunong mag yung close open na consistent. Pero he's getting there. Once in a while, nagko-close open na rin siya. Close open. So ayaw niya mag-close open ngayon. And ang alam niya nang gawin, kaya niya nang bumaba ng kama mag-isa. Tinuruan siya ni Ren, tsaka ni Dada niya na bumaba ng kama. So yun, na-videohan ko siya. I'm gonna show you the video na kaya-kaya niya nang bumaba mag-isa sa kama. Pero ano lang yun, na-try ko na parang wala siya sa mood. So pag hindi siya makababa, natatakot siya. So hindi niya magawa pag hindi niya kayang, you know, tansyahin yung pwesto niya. Umiiyak na lang siya kasi gusto niyang ibaba mo na lang siya, ganon. So, yun. Kaya niya rin umakyat. Kaya niya nang umescape sa kanyang bumper mat. Actually, nag-escape siya sa fold-away. Basta meron mo siyang mapapatungan ng paa niya. Escape siya papunta sa kama. And then, kaya niya na rin mag-climb sa sofa on his own. So, nang so far ang development niya, I know every baby is different. And I just wanted to document yung kay River. And sometimes, maybe you could say na advanced siya on his age. And some people naman, they say na medyo slow siya. Kasi some other babies can do other things. Yun. So, kanya-kanyang ano lang yan, progress. Ika nga, diba, River? Oh, let's open. River, you say goodbye na to your viewers. Say goodbye na. Hey, bye-bye! Thank you for watching! Good job! Good job! Beautiful eyes! Beautiful eyes! Beautiful eyes! Beautiful eyes, anak! Makalimutan. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoy our 10-month update and haul for Baby River. And if you do like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for good vibes. And I will see you guys on the next video. Bye! So, if yun yung feeding niya. Na, and then, in the middle, meron siyang two snacks. Isang snack sa umaga. And isang snack sa gabi. Dalawa na ang jacket mo, anak. Kuripot ng nanay, hindi bumibili ng jacket.